Hey guys, what's up? I'm back at here. So today I'll be showing you hack pack. It contains about 3 exploits made by various people. So let's get started. First of all, go to the link in the description of the video and download the file. After that, go in again and open up Extreme Injector. Once Extreme Injector is open, add the DLL. If you don't know how to add the DLL for Extreme Injector, just drag the DLL inside Extreme Injector, this small box, and it will be added. Once that's done, click this select box and find Roblox player beta.exe, then double click it. After that, let's see, CrazIIXploit. So check the one you want to use and click inject. Once that's done, it is scanning, wait for the scan to be done. Okay, so it's done. You can just type cmd with that. I'll just show you a few commands like kill player. Alright, so I'll just show you a command. It is kill WAN and there was a guy. Then he just died there. You can see his body lying there. So, yeah.